I grew up and became like a real life army guy.